man. God bless his soul, man. What a guy. Anyway, he used to hate Bob Dylan, and I was like, no, he's really cool. Finally, he came around. I already played it, dude. This is the last song, and it's Bob Dylan's song, so deal with it.
And then she offered me a pipe. say hello, she said, they kind of look like the silent type. Opened up a book of poems and then she handed it to me. And it was written by some Italian poet from the 15th century. Street and a basement downstairs, and there was music in the cafe tonight. Revolution then starting to deal with slaves and something inside of her dying. I still lost everything she owned and kind of froze up inside. When her bottom's falling to the ground and I think she can't withdraw, the only thing I do have to do is keep on kissing on and I burn it.
Appreciate it. Well, don't drink and drive unless you really fucking have to. That's my advice to you.